I'll make this as quick as possible. We all know what the state of the hazmat team was 2 years ago when I was hired in my present position. We worked very hard, and most of that work is because of the volunteers. I set out goals for our volunteers to achieve for our team, for this county. And one of those goals was to become professionally certified. And by the professionally certified, it was through the Pro Board certification, which is a accrediting agency. And the purpose of the Pro Board is to establish an internationally recognized means of acknowledging professional achievement in the fire service and related fields. Now, the accreditation, the Pro Board accredits organizations that use the National Fire Protection Agency professional qualification standards. Okay. The benefits of this is the professionalism has long been a goal sought by members of the fire service. Entities that achieve Pro Board accreditation are recognized as having met the rigors of review by an independent organization. Pro Board recognizes certification from an accredited entity in a statement is a statement of success as an undisputable mark of performance belonging to individual fire service professionals. Each successful candidate for certification from an accredited entity knows that he or she has been measured against the peers and meets rigorous national standards. I'm very proud to report that out of the 19 active members that I have that respond to calls day in and day out with the Lebanon County Special Operations and Hazmat Team, 10 of them are now professionally certified and recognized by the Pro Board organization for hazmat awareness and operations. And as a whole, the nine that are not certified will be attaining that goal here in 2019, as long as everybody, all 19, going for their hazmat tech certification. So I just wanted to point that out, that the volunteers, this is volunteers, people take time out of their own, they're away from their family, home life, whatever else they're doing, they're putting the time set forth in this, which is a huge feat. So thank you for listening to me.
Congratulations on all.
Thank you.
I should recognize them.
I was just thinking the same thing.